One guy that's not too disappointed after the loss, that would be Yanni Gourde. The Lightning planning to keep him here for quite some time. Yanni signing a six-year contract worth a little over $5 million, which will run through the 2024-25 season. The 26-year-old has been an early contributor in 12 games, 4 goals, and 12 points. And guess what? A lot of that money will go towards his new kid who actually needs some diapers and new diapers.